Welcome back, friends. Well, you're joining me in the kitchen on All In because I want to give you a Monday meal prep recipe. And today's is about breakfast because my mornings always go so much better if I have breakfast ready on my side for me and the kids. So this one is oats and it's all made in the crock pot. But you're not going to use just any kind of oats. You're going to use good old steel cut oats. So if you've never used these, they're usually traditionally an Irish thing or a Scottish thing. They're rich and creamy and they take longer to cook, but they're, to me, heartier and more delicious than regular oats. So you're gonna put 2 cups of steel-cut oats in a crock pot, and you'll do this the night before, and then you're gonna set it on low for 8 hours, and breakfast will be ready for you in the morning. And then 8 cups of liquid. So usually I use 4 cups of water and 4 cups of our favorite milk. It could be cashew milk. I find that to be rich and creamy. It could be coconut milk. Whatever you like, just do what your family loves. And then to add some natural sweetness and keep moisture, I'm gonna add 2 chopped Gala apples. Use whatever you want. Don't peel those apples. Just give them a rough chop and stir it around. And then this is an important point because a lot of times we don't think to do this with oatmeal. Add a little salt. So think of salt as your magnifier. It's gonna bring out all those flavors. It'll make the oats taste more oaty, if I could use that word. Everything tastes a little more intense. And then 1 teaspoon or 2 of cinnamon, because after all, it is fall and tomorrow's the first, and you wanna wake up to the whole house smelling amazing and just like cinnamon. So you're gonna put that on low for, what did I say, about 8 hours. In the morning, this is what you've got. This delicious, creamy bowl, and you're seeing all the ingredients right there now. We've got them for you on our website, ready to go. And then you've got delicious, creamy, thick, hearty, rich. If you've never tried steel-cut oats, I'm telling you, you've got to give it a go. So here's what I like to do. Just dish up a big bowl. If I'm having company over in the fall, I set out a little oat bar because I like to sleep in, and so they can get up and serve themselves. You could put like toasted pecans, walnuts, whatever you want out, some banana, pour maple syrup over it, whatever you like to do. But let me give you this tip too. You can prepare in advance for future breakfast by freezing them. So look at this. Just take those steel cut oats that you've cooked and put them in a muffin tin, okay? Let them cool down and then top them with blueberries or strawberries, maybe those chopped pecans. You're gonna freeze it. And once you've done that, take a look at this. Pop those out, put them in a zip top bag, and if you have anybody over the age of 2, they're gonna love these because then you have breakfast on your side in a different way. You can put a couple of these in a little bowl for your kids. You've got a quick, easy, healthy, nutritious, delicious breakfast that's filled with fiber. It's gonna stick with them. And really, these come out really easy out of the pan. So I just sprayed it lightly, put the oats in, any kind of toppings you want, freeze it, and then carefully take a knife, run it along the side, they pop right out. So those are still frozen. Put them in a Ziploc bag, put the date on it, that way you know to use it right away, or at least within 3 months. And there you go, breakfast on your side in the morning a couple of different ways. Phil, how cool is this? And have you ever had steel-cut oats?
I think I have.
Okay.
I also like to put a little protein powder in my any type of oatmeal.
Ooh, good idea. Some vanilla protein powder, mm-hmm. kind of boost the protein.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love that idea.
And you also, you're a big fan of oatmeal or steel-cut oats, right, for morning for breakfast?
I am. They digest well. Yeah. They kind of stick with you for the morning and keep you full till lunch. So I do love them.
I agree.